Real Madrid against Manchester United. I'm John Champion, and today's co-commentator is Jim Baker. Hi, John. At this stage, I think the players are expected to know that Thomas is the next day. Tony Cruz. Modric. Nicely past that. Here's James Rodriguez.
Some of the best managers
the
I've
seen
starting games.
The final command.
We've just seen a very good goal.
The heart of the horse. Your blood was the cause. Tonight we hear the call. Die, die, crucify, hallelujah. Die, die, crucify.
Already trailing in these early stages.
Reborn for regret, we rise with the dead. The night will bring us home. From hell we ascend, the dark testament. Tonight we storm the dawn.
James Rodriguez.
Die, die, crucify, hallelujah.
Another one.
Sometimes
Any changes?
Falcao can't hurt you with his back to goal. I think if they can keep facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off. He's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So I think they're defending very, very well.
Here's Benzema. Balls with Cristiano Ronaldo. On the near corner.
You were like the dead alive. Then you see the time you die. Heal a cold behind the door. When the seventh night has come, then you realize the burn. Are you taking all alone? Holy Christ and flesh and bone. Pray the werewolves at the end.
It was just the intelligent.
See, it's not a throw and they can't call me back. And when the moon is high, we call it back. This is the night of the werewolves. Run for your life. This is the night. Never get out of. This is the night of the werewolves. Run for your life. This is the night. Never get out of.
So before we leave the stadium, there's just time for me to say my...
Oh, yeah.